I have Zoom on in a color 2315. It is a comb-free wig. It just has the adjustable straps. It has the bendable ear tabs, but it is a cute little wig. It's nice for work. It's nice for church, you know, when you just want to run out and do something, but you want to be looking cute and you don't want to have to do a lot. Zoom might be the wig that does that. Let me let you see it. Side, nice little sideburns. Color, nice mixed colors, darker in the back. Side. Back is darker in color. Hope it looks all right back there. But anyway, I just wanted to show you this little quick little wig, Zoom. Zoom is so cute too. I've been like just lucking out. I've been liking the majority of my choices of the wigs that I've been purchasing lately, because I don't want you to say, oh, she say everything is cute, but to me it is. So, and I'm the one who has to wear it. Oh, let me just, this is a side note for ladies who wear wigs, or ladies who, you know, just starting to wear them, maybe you used to wear them. Don't take your friend to the beauty supply with you who does not wear wigs and let her try to pick out a wig for you. I have experienced that quite a few times in the beauty supply, and it gets on my nerves. The friend don't even wear wigs and trying to pick out an ugly wig for the friend. And I'm like, no, that wig does not look good on her. This happened to me earlier in the week. I went to the beauty supply, and a lady, little lady, she was looking for wigs, older lady, and her friend's just picking out all these ugly wigs. And then I picked up one. I said, well, how about this one? You like this one? And she said, oh, yeah, girl, I like that one. But the friend gonna say, I don't like it. I don't like it. I wanted to tell her, you don't even wear wigs, and you would look good putting one on your head. But anyway, that's what I wanted to do, but that's not what I did. I just showed the lady the wig, and she liked it, but her friend didn't like it, so she didn't, you know, get it. Don't let nobody tell you what looks good on you. You be who you want to be. Like, that's why I named my channel that. Be who you want to be, not who somebody else wants you to be. I didn't mean to start lecturing, but that was on my mind. I don't like people who, you don't even wear wigs, and you gonna tell the next person what wig look good on them. You know, First you start wearing them, and then let me see one look good on you, and then I'll take your opinion. Alrighty, guys. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.